Why did they call this man Mad Jack? Jack Churchill, the British soldier of World War II, gained his nickname due to his unorthodox tactics, wielding a longbow and Scottish broadsword on the battlefield. He captured enemy soldiers with his sword and led charges armed only with bagpipes. In one instance, he captured 42 German soldiers and a mortar position with just his sword. After the war, he pursued his passion for surfing.